Summer.
And there's a foul ball. Next one is off the play. 1-1. And the righty deals. So a foul ball makes it 1-2. Now a blast to left center, way back there, on its way, out of here. He's done it again. His second homer of the game, and they add a run. It's 6-2.
Lightning fast hands to be able to hit that velocity fastball on the inside part of the plate. In my experience, when you're looking out over the plate, allowing the ball to travel, it's pure reaction.